Well, it's officially college football transfer portal season, and we're seeing it more and more this time of year. Unfortunately for Northwest Missouri State football fans, one of the bright spots on the Bearcats offense this past two seasons, he's decided to move on. Sophomore running back Jay Harris announced on his social media today that he will be entering the transfer portal. Harris had a spectacular season during his sophomore year, rushing for over 100 yards in every game, the first Bearcat to achieve that goal. Harris finished the season with a conference best 1,433 rushing yards on 244 carries and scored 14 rushing touchdowns, all career highs. Those stats got Harris first team all MIAA honors and put him on a list with 38 other student athletes from across the nation that have been nominated for the 2023 Harlan Hill Trophy as the Division II College Football Player of the Year. Big time loss for the Bearcats offense.